New tonight, the city of Detroit announces its first probable case of monkeypox, second confirmed case here in Michigan. You may remember last week we told you a person living in Oakland County has likely tested positive and is in isolation. Right now, doctors trying to identify close contacts of those who they believe have monkeypox, both of them, and who might have been exposed.